At half time, I walked into the shower and I just saw Claude Makelele there, starkers in flip-flops, having a cigarette. And then at full time, when we had won and we were celebrating, it was me, Kemp and Noel Horan. Then all of a sudden, I just hear these flip-flops coming into the shower and I've just looked over and it's Drogba, naked. And all I can say is, my God, he doesn't need a trophy.